What I'm about to say cannot leave this room.
Do you know who Vicente Cortez is?
Yes, he is the top lieutenant in the cartel. He is known as the Bank of Bogota, the Tender Tender, the Lender Lender, the Money Launderer, El Chapo, the Pork Chop, Bachelet.
Okay.
Tomorrow morning, you will escort our witness to Dallas so she can testify against Cortez.
Mrs. Reba, we have got to get going.
Look at you, you're teeny tiny. You're like a little dog that I can put in my purse.
But Cortez has killed every witness we've had.
You're in danger, ma'am. Everything's gonna be fine.
What about my husband?
You can't stop it.
Everything but your husband's gonna be fine.
You don't have to like me, but I'm the best chance you have at surviving.
What the hell is that white stuff?
Thank you, fire!
I should call the police.
No, I am the friggin' police. Don't you see? You're free to go.
But I totaled your car.
I said you're free to go! This accident's gonna be all jacked up. We have been set up, shot at, and hunted down.
Officer Cooper stands at 4 feet, 11 inches.
Oh, come on.
The other suspect, a 45-year-old Latina woman, is...
45? My madre. We need a couple hours to lay low. Now, can you help us with that?
I kind of like your smile.
You do not know anything about me.
I have seen your underwear.
I like a lot of coverage.
It's no underwear, that's a diaper.
I know everything I need to know.
They tried to seduce me with some lesbian stuff.
I am her lover.
Ooh la la. Oh, yeah.
But I'm a Christian, so I wasn't interested in that.
Penis! Oh my god! Penis!
I'm gonna get...
Officer Cooper is 4 feet 9 inches.
I am 5 foot 2.
Traveling with a 50-year-old suspect.
15.
Find them now.
We have to get out of this car right now or they're gonna kill us both. Follow my lead.
Mrs. Reba is having some problems with some lady business.
Can't she just hold it?
No, you see, once a month, my uterus sheds its lining. So that the eggs and descend the egg. Into the...
Oh, oh my God!
Would you speak Spanish?
Cállate tu boca.
Gringa chiquitica.
Tu boca muy gorda.
Simplona.